I never make the right decisions. Why am I trying to take the lead? Our schemes are getting complicated. And I'm forgetting how to breathe.
I was a hooligan long before I started using hallucinogens. Introduced me to them out of school with a friend, and it opened my eyes like I'm looking at Lex. And I cannot believe that I'm down in a beach in Miami. The government made it so difficult. Another typical immigrant story. I didn't speak English, but now I control it.
I'm a threat, I'm a terror, and you can't keep up. All my people workaholics, so I don't rely on luck. They say evil come from money, but we never had enough. Young bad motherfucker.
Yeah.